Hello guys, EastBeast Gamer's back with 30 years of WrestleMania. Movies showed on, ready to run like a good little bitch from a smoking gun. And it's now part 17. Oh my god. And I think we're going to WrestleMania 26 now. So let us click on A to next event. Yeah. Chris Jericho versus Edge. Nice match. And taunt while Edge is out of the way. Alright. What have you done? Oh, fucking entrance. I hate them. Honestly. Jericho! World Heavyweight Championship match. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's just kick him ass. Just a little bit. A little bit. Oh. Taunt, well. Alright, I think I know what. What I'm supposed to do.
Edge and Jericho are former unified tag team champions. This is a deeply personal affair, and there may be no greater.
I don't know how you do it, man. Taunt.
Best friend.
Oh my dogs. You can hear them, huh?
Oh. They trained together. They traveled the roads together before coming to the WWE. It's almost like a brotherhood.
Server, you could hear my dogs. It was me.
Watch it. Whoa, what's this? Oh no, what did
Woo-hoo.
We just see?
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing, that big superplex. Look out!
Yeah. Jericho!
Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. Oh, oops.
It wasn't me.
And it goes running.
So yeah, I hope you guys like this. Oh, you got skill there, Edge, huh?
Time world champion Edge takes on the current titleist, six-time world champion.
You think you're the best? Cause you're not. I'm the best. I'm the best in the world. At everything I do. Come on.
But can his Achilles hold up? Any athlete who has torn his Achilles will tell you that it'll never
be. Oh, shut up. Come on.
Surefire WWE Hall of Famers. Both have excelled on the biggest stages.
For fuck's sake, man.
These two men have held titles an amazing 55 times combined. Can you believe that, JR? 55 titles combined.
Jericho making his mark on WrestleMania
so,
history tonight.
I don't actually know how you do with taunt while Edge is out of,
well, JR,
of the ring.
When the World Heavyweight Championship is on
ooh,
the line,
that was close to the announce table. Why is he working fucking every single time I try to get a move? I think it's a codebreaker. What the fuck?
One has to wonder if his injury is more physical or psychological.
That doesn't make sense, man. Oh, I know.
Really
maybe I know now.
And it goes running. Oh, he's taking flight.
Maybe it's that. Yeah. Alright, perform line timer.
How
I don't know what that fuck move is. Maybe is this one here? No, unless this lion saw.
Chris Jericho at his best. That's it. He's done.
Nope, it wasn't that. Lion Tamer. What the fuck is that? Is that one here? Oh. Wait, we can make it. Oh my god, moment. What the fuck? What the fuck is that move?
Jericho sees the opening. He's got evil intentions. Watch it.
So what the fuck is that lion tamer? Or lion tamer? Or what the fuck you say?
A gargantuan superplex.
I don't know.
Hey!
Goldbreaker? Well. Let us just win. So, guys, I don't do the historical objectives thing. Sorry for that. But, yeah. Then I don't get some unlockable things. But after I'm done, I can click. I have to buy something so that I can unlock it or something. I don't know what's... It is, but yeah, next event.
Dave, we've been in the WWE a long time. I've never had a problem with David. As a matter of fact, there were times where I considered him a friend. It's just now he's got a problem with me.
John, you and I are the two biggest stars since the Attitude Era.
What about?
Identical.
I don't know.
We both won.
Blah blah championships. Blah blah blah. I know that. Hit a diving five knuckle shuffle on Batista submit. Batista with the STF. Alright. I don't know how you do the. I don't know how I do that. The first move, I can't remember it. Batista! Batista! Come on. No. Blah blah blah. Maybe it sets now where how you do the
this match is a
diving five
now.
Diving.
The WWE Championship. Ladies and
what the fuck?
These two men, their careers both started in 2002.
Maybe I know.
They made their WrestleMania debuts back at WrestleMania 20.
Oh fuck.
They were the final two men in the 2005 Royal Rumble match.
I think he's kind of jumping. The jumping one he made. 5 years ago. Is that match here or something? I can't really remember that. It's so long time since I've watched that match. This match here. We're playing.
WWE fans. Can capture the WWE championship, or will Batista?
And guys, this is already WrestleMania 27. 6, sorry, that's 7. And yeah, I think we need only one match. Then this, and then we're done with WrestleMania 26. It's the streak. Shawn versus Undertaker. The streak is on the line. Career threatening match. The streak versus the career.
Using a drop total. Cena now scaling the turnbuckle. Heads up.
That wasn't smart. I know that.
He's really going for it now. You hear how
wake up. But how the hell you make the diving five knuckle shuffle? Knuckle? Oh.
No massive damage done there.
Maybe we need to get signature.
John Cena suffered a broken neck.
Wait a minute.
Back at SummerSlam 2008. Batista.
Yeah. That is. You can shimmy. Whoa.
He's done.
Oh. What is going on, man? Come on. You can shoot me. Wait, dropkick from hell there. And guys, the audio quality and the video quality should be great, 1080p. And YouTube is taking some of the quality, I don't know why. YouTube is so fucking bastard sometimes. But yeah. It should be pretty good. Oh no. Fuck. If I lose now, I'm getting sick.
John Cena King, I believe he's got to get on top early and prove to himself he has a chance to beat this man. Yeah, and you don't want bad things to start to John at the hands of Batista this early in the match.
Come on. We need signature. Ooh, he's bleeding. And here comes it again.
This man just taking so much out of this. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle.
Knuckle? Knuckle? Here comes it. Here comes it. What?
This is not the position you want to be in.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Well, break. Bring the ropes.
Look at him unloading with the dance.
What the hell? Submit Batista. I have already done that, you son of a bitch. STF, I've made that move for 10 seconds ago. Maybe I need to win with that move. I can. Maybe he, yeah, he's tapping with that, so we're going to try to use that to win. You can cheat me. Oh my god, Batista, you're so strong and stupid. Ah, man. Signature. Come on.
Saying, you can't see me.
Come on.
Look at him.
Yes.
With the dance press.
He's bleeding all
he's
over the place.
Watch it.
Woohoo. You can shoot me. Ooh. Oh, that's not smart, because I don't want him to get to the ropes.
Keep your eye on Cena. Oh, clothesline.
All right, that should be perfect.
Look at this.
Come on, and die. Come on, come on, yes. Submit. Batista with the STF, finally. Yeah. Great, let's take the next one, because don't want to make too long videos, so yeah. The streak is now. Yeah.
Last year, people said we had the greatest match in WrestleMania history.
We have seen all that, you know it. Alright. No disqualification, career versus the streak. Alright, before me, Tombstone Pods were outside of the ring. Grable, Moderator, yeah, we know all that. Great. Let us begin.
This is the streak versus career match.
This is also a crazy match, but the greatest match I've ever watched is WrestleMania 28. The end of an era. So I can't wait to reel with that crazy match. It was. Sexy boy.
As the sun sets in the Arizona.
And his opponent,
Undertaker.
Weighing 200.
This one goes back to last year's WrestleMania,
All right, the first thing we need to do is perform a tombstone pile driver outside the ring. So we need to get signature very quickly. Very clear and very quick. That was nice timing there.
Yeah, and the Undertaker repeated. He said thanks, but no thanks, HBK. This, of course,
on one condition.
Even more determined to get the rematch. HBK will sit reading after Undertaker's refusal.
Whoa!
Followed Shawn Michaels' career. Shawn Michaels has used a crossface, an ankle lock. Shawn Michaels is very adept.
Nobody can beat the streak. I want only one man to beat the streak, and that's John Cena. He's the only guy who can beat it. Only. He's the only guy. And there is some people that are saying he's going to face Brock Lesnar next year, WrestleMania 30. So, yeah. I don't actually like that, because if Triple H can beat Brock Lesnar and Triple H can beat Undertaker, how the hell can Brock Lesnar then beat him? Yeah, but Brock Lesnar has won two times over Triple H. Yeah, I know, but I don't care. I don't think he's the man for it. Oh, chokeslam!
The strength these guys possess to even be able to withstand.
All right, so are you ready? Don't reverse this, please. Oh my God! Wait! Oh no! Fuck! He's on critical. He's on critical.
Never count out Shawn Michaels, JR. Shawn Michaels looks to be in no man's land.
He's on critical, so we can't do that crazy move that Shawn is doing. Nobody comes either. Whoa, fantastic. Whoa. We're ready for the big backflip jump. You know that, bitches. No. If you haven't seen the match, then you don't know it.
What is Shawn Michaels thinking here? Michaels, top rope,
Undertaker. Awesome move. Alright, just a turbo pin combo. Yeah, okay.
Still down after that.
Great. I know what's supposed to do. Oh. Die.
Submission hold applied, and the rest in position. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole? The dead man.
Come on. Give me a second to her.
Momentum swinging his way.
All right, incoming! Woo!
And he eats a mouthful of candles. A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Bitch. Oh my God. He's bleeding.
Have been covered in his type A.
DDT!
The DDT! Just planning, just driving the head to the floor.
One more time.
Another short ride.
Oh my God, he's bleeding a lot. That's not good.
Down deep if he wants to keep going now. Great goodness being shown here. And there's a reversal. In the knuckles.
Yeah. Are you ready? For choke? No. What? But you're not the best, Shawn.
Undertaker counters it.
Come on, before I get finisher. Yes, here comes the last ride. Awesome new move there. Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
He's in position, ready to strike.
Come on. Here comes it. Do not reverse it. We need to use the pin combo. Yes, we have already clicked on it. The streak is over! Oh. What? What the fuck? Oh god, he's full of blood in his face. Fantastic. Oh, I know what's coming now. Many superstars have tried to defeat the Undertaker at WrestleMania. I know this. Fantastic to take that man with it. Shawn Michaels, JR. And here comes the slap. Oh, man, we need to make the tombstone. When he is kind of, when he was kind of slapping me, but yeah, I fucked it up. Oh, it's over. His career is over. One, two. Shawn's career, it's over. Alright guys, so this was episode, I can't remember, 17 or 18. Guys, thanks for watching, see you next time. Done.